One neighbor in specific that I talked to tells me that he saw several SWAT team vans come rushing up to this White House that you see from Sky 3. Several SWAT team members got out with long rifles, either jumped towards the house or jumped for secure areas, started ordering the person inside out. That person refused to come out. And one witness told me he believes he heard a possible pop as in a gunshot, but he can't confirm that at this point. After a few minutes, two people were taken into custody, both in handcuffs, a male and a female. The female was released a short time later. The male was taken downtown to Charlotte for processing. Right now, we don't know exactly what this situation was, why he was arrested. We are continuing to try to get information from the field, and we'll bring that to you as soon as we get it. Live from Pineville, I'm Ron Lee, WBTV, on your